VPN protocols. What are they? How do they differ? Which one's the best? Let's figure it out. First, the basics. VPN protocols are the backbone of the VPN technology. They're combos of encryption standards and transmission protocols that ensure a secure data flow from your device to a VPN server and back. Different VPN protocols means different levels of security, speed, and stability of a VPN service. We'll take a closer look at OpenVPN, IPv2, and PPTP. If you ask which one's the leader among the VPN protocols, it's definitely OpenVPN. It's perfectly balanced in terms of security, speed, and reliability, supports a great number of encryption algorithms and ciphers, and can be used on both TCP and UDP ports. NordVPN also runs on an OpenVPN to secure your online data with ultimately tough encryption. Next in line, the Internet Key Exchange Protocol version 2, or IPv2 in short. Its speed and ability to automatically reconnect in case of a dropped connection give IPv2 a competitive edge over other VPN protocols. IPv2 is usually combined with the IPsec authentication protocol to implement encryption by using top-notch cryptographic algorithms and keys. In fact, the NordVPN apps for macOS and iOS are powered by IPv2 by default. Lastly, there's the point-to-point tunneling protocol, or PPTP. Well, that's the one you shouldn't trust if you value your privacy. PPTP is one of the first encryption protocols that came into existence, and now it's extremely insecure. To learn more about VPN and security protocols, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.